Maybe play some fucking Uncharted. I've played all of these games many times. It's like one of my most favorite game series of all time. Just the story, the music, the action, it's a masterpiece, really. Except the first game. First game is pretty bad, but it came out in 2007 for the PS3. So it looks a lot worse, but they cleaned it up. This is the Mastered Edition, the Nathan Drake Collection. So they cleaned it up. So it looks a lot better. I'm used to kind of like the floatiness of the character, so hopefully the remaster doesn't like fix that in a way, if you know what I mean. But honestly, probably not even gonna have anybody watching the stream or anything, so it's whatever. I just love this game, I'm just gonna play it. But yeah. Just sharing the links to the video so maybe I can get a couple watchers before I start. Yeah, this has all three games. Yeah, I also have the fourth game that I can play. So maybe I'll just make this like a fun little series. Now, should I play? I'll play on normal. So I'm sure I'll get a little hiccup. Such nostalgia. I remember playing this when I was a little kid, when it first came out. There must be a beginning, any great matter, but the continue unto the end until it is thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake. Sir Francis Drake used to be a pirate. And pretty much the story behind this game. Yeah, I'll put subtitles on too.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want
to be defiling
your ancestors' remains
like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
Oh.
Worth it. Got his diary.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Yep, that's exactly what it is.
Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
All
these guys
right.
Been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What did you do?
Yeah.
It's kind of a long story.
They did clean up his movements. I like just running around, just fucking beating up people, to be honest. But... where is he? It's one punch. Just call me One Punch Man. That was a joke. Oh, this is where you have to take cover.
Okay, that's not good.
Just sit in one place and cover. I'm gonna die. It'd be really bad if I died in the first sleep.
Damn it. Whole ship's gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
She can't forget her camera.
Go.
All right.
Is that camera waterproof, though? I mean, probably is. Well, that's not sinking either.
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
When Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho-ho-ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
All right.
Hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Hey, are you even listening to me?
No, I'm not.
Hanging on every word.
This game also has little treasures. So if you see me, like, looking in the bushes, it's definitely what I'm doing. Looking for treasure.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. This is more like it.
First puzzle of the game.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
This game is literally climbing on things. Alright, this game is literally Tomb Raider, but with a guy, to be honest. Like, they definitely copied Tomb Raider all the way. But it worked.
Be careful up there.
There's more puzzles and stuff in it though. Kinda like Zelda-ish.
Something funny about the ground down there.
I know there's something funny about the ground down there, I'm not gonna look at it. Oh, I gotta look at it. Ooh, so funny. Yeah, roll to it.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Oh man, I wonder if this perfectly placed rock will help.
Good work, kid. What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you
were. Game is also very smart about conserving map size. Because we go in here, we go to the very end, and then, oh look, there's bad guys, and they're going to get us. Let's leave now, and then we just go through the same maps.
Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter?
Ooh.
I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena?
He wants to fuck!
I stuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
Especially these fucking pots. These pots, you can shoot them out if you just shoot the lid. The old game, at least. Nope, they fix it. Ah, there it is. Oh, man. Perfectly placed red barrel.
Careful, Nate. Quite a drop.
Eh, fuck it. Wait. Yeah, there's the first treasure's right here, I'm pretty sure. Like, right here. Yeah. First treasure. Excuse me. You just see me punching randomly? It's me trying to reload. I'm just...
Let me do that.
Well, you could have said that in the... Oh my goodness.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
I wonder if I can increase the brightness of this thing. is.
It is so dark. Can I put this in it? Yeah.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close.
It was not even close.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal.
Sully, light it up. Nah, I don't. I don't need the journal. I wonder how you pop in the oh, you tap that. Oh, nice.
Yeah, here it is.
Nice.
Looks like this
light
thing
it up.
Lamp or brazier.
420.
See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yes, it comes in handy. Fucking light that shit.
Gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Nice.
Now what?
Woo! First death. We just randomly falling down a chasm. Oh yeah, I need to climb up. Right.
Nate. Whoa.
Then just fucking. Oh, I was close. There it is.
Whee!
I literally have to shoot every single jar of this. It's just a habit. Oh, I was too close. Oopsie poopsie. Really? I'm sorry. Fucking. Just a dipshit. Why? Why? Why not just jump to. Oh my god, this game. See, this game is a little buggy. And I learned my lesson with that one, so I gotta go down and then there. There we go. Lesson about that too. Nice. There you go, man. There's a ladder. I wish there was a way to sprint. Should have picked the speedrun version because I like to just blow through this game.
Let's get going.
Woo, woo, woo,
woo. Alright, fucking light it. Alright, second puzzle. I kinda remember this one. Wow, good jump.
What do you make of this?
So, I gotta open this floor. And these are all symbols.
The order of these signs has some importance.
1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Can I just climb this? Sweet. Come on, Drake, stop it. Alright. First one is that one. This is the last one. And. Stop it. Alright. This is the second one. Perfect. Alright, first one. I remember being a small child and playing this and, like, not fucking understanding this at all. And now I'm seeing it and, like, man, this is the easiest puzzle in the world. I just mess up. No, that one's the last one. Okay. It'll just save more time if I just do this. Stop it. Perfect.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Alright. Just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
Oh yeah, this fills the water.
Getting somewhere.
Geronimo!
I bet it works. I'm really wet.
Same. So you couldn't even see that.
I made it! I'm on the other side! Can you get this off?
Oh yeah, no, there's just barrels. Conveniently placed barrels. There you go, buddy.
I got this one.
Do you? Hurry up. Hurry up. I hated this part. I hated it so much. Hopefully they fixed it with the remaster. Because the guy used to be super loose, and you would just fall.
This looks safe.
It's not safe. It's all gonna fall. Yeah. Let's go! Zero deaths.
I made it. I'm okay.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Oh my goodness, do I actually have someone watching? That's crazy. Who would watch this?
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Definitely. Oh, I lost the person watching. Whoever you were, thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah, Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Now what?
I love turtles.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
It's the U-boat!
Well, there's something you can see every day.
My God.
It's about to go down. Ugh. I remember playing this all the time, just skipping all the movies, but...
Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
I kind of don't remember how to get inside it. Let's swim this way.
You're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Whoa, I have fucking 3 people watching right now? The fuck? Oh. Wow, that lasted long. I swear, this man is like part monkey. Like, did you fucking see that? That was unnatural. Come on, fucking jump up. All right.
Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Thanks, bud. Ooh, almost died. That seems pretty ledgy. What's up, guys? People that's watching. I don't know who you are, but how are you doing?
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, dang it. I missed the treasure. There's a treasure at the very tip of the boat.
Blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
So people that's watching, should I skip cutscenes? Like, I don't know if he hasn't actually seen this game. But I've played it a billion times. So, could speed up the game a little bit.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
He just opens up and it's a floodgate of water and just... he drowns inside the boat. Pretty sad about the treasure, because I don't think I can get the treasure at the very top of the boat after I come out of the boat. Because people would be shooting at me.
Oh my god!
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
Take his money!
Oh, heart, Sully.
Five people watching. Oh my goodness.
UK26.
It's probably all people that I know. I know I did put this on Facebook and they probably won't last that long.
UK26.
Oh, this, he's just playing a crappy game.
Gotcha.
Are you alright?
Nope.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Better not be another wild goose chase. We've
got to
get something out of this trip, or
what? Sully? You there?
Sullivan.
God, his eyes are so beautiful. Anyway. Explodes and dies, and it's game over. End of the four-part game series. Yeah, see, I can't fucking get that treasure. I'm so sad. Honestly, if I wasn't streaming, I would quit the game, restart the checkpoint, and just for that one treasure.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't
you? Fucking Sully.
And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him a...
Slowly.
Oh, my friends, and I have a beautiful voice!
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it.
Not for sure he's actually so, serious. I think my voice is pretty standard.
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Come on!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman!
I just wanna play. He's I just wanna run.
Sully!
Oh my god!
Sully!
Plot. Leave him. I don't know why it's exploding, because there's no fucking gas in it unless someone put a charge or something in it. A U-boat's been sunk for hundreds of years. I don't understand.
Stop him!
It's whatever. Side-scrolling running. Oh, 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 oh my god, yes! Started off to a very good way. Run! Don't fall on the same spot. Oh! Yep, and this is what I was talking about. They just conserve, the same map. It's really good how they do it.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no luck tomb robbers.
Yeah.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
I'm pretty sure Sully dies.
Please tell me you have a gun.
In this series, seven times.
Right, come on.
It's like the fucking Kevin bit from South Park. Why would I ever want to hide? That's so silly. I get shot once. Hide. Run. Come on. Come on, peek your head out. Okay, fuck it, I'm done. I will take bullets, these bullets are nice. He's just probably gonna be like, oh, maybe I am.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Oh, oh, fuck, he's right there. Oh my god, stop. Fucking piece of shit. Stop shooting me for 10 seconds, please. Alright, now you can shoot me. This is gonna fucking... Ha! I saw a treasure. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. I see a treasure. I see a treasure. Hold on. Okay, now you can shoot. What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? Punch, 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 punch. Oh god, punch. Pick up the bullets. Punch, 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 punch. Oh god. Yeah, I remember these guys. They're actually really good shots. Got him.
Whee!
Bullets? Ha!
Stay close. Over there!
Gotcha, bitch.
Long story. Tell you later.
Yeah, it just like conserves all these maps. And it's really nice. They should really put more enemies in here though. But I guess this is only like the third act or something. So. Pop, pop, pop. Alright. I like handguns anyways. They're more accurate. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Running. Picking on bullets. Picking on bullets. Where are you at? Right there. Every guy is just so plastic in this game. There's
never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
I thought I killed you. Pop, pop. Oh, I thought that was a treasure. So to the three people that's watching, you should really comment so I have something to talk about. Because I can't make pop pop noises this entire time. I mean, I could. Pop pop! Pop! Fuck it. Serve my bullets. Got him. I just want the headshot. I'm wasting more bullets not trying for the headshot. What if I can jump and make that? YOLO. Ha! Who needs the easy way? Pop, pop. Oh, there's people up top. There's a fucking grenade. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. How am I not dead? Alright. Pop, 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 pop. It's so dark, I cannot see it in this game right now. Alright, hold up. It is way too dark. Pop, pop, pop. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. I see him. Well, I have one bullet and 40 bullets.
Come on, stay with me.
Yeah, you fucking bitch. You're straying away. From your man.
I see him!
I see him! I'm just gonna all out and just go for this one guy and then get killed because I'm retarded. almost shot you, bitch.
Pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Almost every enemy, you haven't noticed, takes 3 bullets to kill. Or if you shoot him in the head, it's a 1.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Yeah, this way. She just has a car, just chilling right here. Like, how the fuck did you get in here, bitch?
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth.
Scum of the earth.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
UK-2642.
Yeah, Krieg's Marine coordinates. I think I know where the
UK-2642. Got it.
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself.
She's only been shot
besides,
47 times. I think she realizes it's not a vacation.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
I love this game.
Let's get a closer
this whole
look.
Game series. Like, this is such. This is
here.
The worst one.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune?
We can't play it without playing
gold?
This one first.
Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Yeah, record it. Record
enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
He's put them on and they're actually just backpacks.
Of course.
They just fall.
You just jump, count to 5, and pull the cord. Now go! Right now, get going.
See you on the ground.
Right behind you.
What is he busy with? He can just easily just jump out the same time she does, so they don't get separated.
What am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing? Fucking idiot.
Jump! Count to 5! Just pull the cord! How hard could that be? Oh, crap!
Now they're separated. He should have died.
Ah, shit. Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead.
Pretty sure there's a treasure around here somewhere. Yeah, right here. What is it? Ew. Wow, I wonder what I have to do. It's fucking wrecked him. Another treasure over here, probably. It's a pretty big area for nothing to be over here. Oh, look at that. It's a fish! That's a beautiful fish. Can I climb this? I'm confused. Ah, I can climb this though. Yep, this game is literally just climbing simulator and then shoot a couple guys here and there. In the second and third one, they bridge the gap a lot better. Because this game is just literally climbing parts. I remember in the PlayStation 3 version, that was 6-axis control. It's pretty fun. Really? Ah. Oh, I lost so many people that was watching. Oh, there's another one. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, fuck. Ow. Bam, bitch! This is where it teaches you how to throw grenades. Fucking stop. Shooting on me for 1 second. Jesus Christ. Stop! No, that's not where you want to hide. How do I throw grenades? Oh, yeah. Yeah, take it. Take it, take it, take it. No, I don't want it back. I don't want it back. I love his aiming. It's just like, pop, 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 pop. Wow, it's so pretty over here. I want to sneaky sneak this section. Yeah, sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak. Should I go for a headshot? Ha! Well, enough for sneaky sneaking. I think there's a gun over here. Fire! Come on, how many bullets do you take? Oh, 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 I want ammo. Take it! Here. Come on, I just want the headshot.
Sweet. Just want to
punch
him.
Fucking one punch man in this bitch. Bam! Oh no, I just want to punch him once. Oh yeah! It's not what I wanted to do, but you know, it's whatever. That's a good hiding spot you got there, buddy. Got him.
You're mine now.
Yeah, am I? Oh, oh. Punch, 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 punch.
You're mine.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Shoot to kill.
What, how else would you shoot? Shoot to harm? That makes sense, actually. Oh, shotgun guy. I can't punch him. All right. Stop. I hate shotguns in this game. Alright, I'm good. Ha! I wanna shotgun this guy. Let me get super close to his face. Ha! Where's my gun? Cause fuck shotguns. Alright. And then that's all the shooting for this area. Now it's like, ooh. It's a climbing section somewhere. Just figure out how to get started. Man, someone's really jamming on their instrument. Oh, I thought that looked like something to climb. Oh, there it is. Just gotta find the place to start. Can I make that? Ah. I feel like I can make it. Instead of going all the way around? Totally. Oh man. So good. This throw grenade through. Ha! Take it. Probably didn't kill anybody. Oh, can I just shoot the lock, maybe? Oh. Nice. Got him. Shoot everywhere except for his head. Just fucking... Yeah, pin him down. Fucking rape him. Yeah. Oh, fucking... Yeah. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna redo things. God, I'm a better shot than Nani. Come out. Jeez. Where are they? I'm gonna die. Hey! Watch your mouth, mister. Pop. I love how I didn't even learn my lesson at all. I just run in and just start punching people. No, I don't wanna die. Ah, stop it. How did I not kill him? Reload. Wow. Fuck that guy. He didn't even move. He didn't die? The fuck? Nah, dude, he's dead. Fuck you. Nah, dude, I don't even care if it's killing right there. Fuck you. And... Fuck you. Where are you? Fucking come on. Where's more? Where are they? Oh god. Don't get down. Oh, don't. Ah. There's just a grenade right on top of me. I'm fine. wrecked him. Alright, come on. Punch him in the face. Yeah, I'll switch out for a shotgun. It's like 8 definite kills instead of my 1 definite kill. Treasure. Ooh, it's a ring. Oh god, that's not what I wanted to do. Ha! Ha! Doesn't look like what I'm supposed to do. But it worked. Ha! Ha! Woo! Dude, this guy's ankles are like titanium. Poke head out. So I know you, I know there's people right here. Yeah, there you are. Oh, I'm a sneaky snake. Yes. Fuck! Fuck you! Where are you at? Come on. Where are you at? Fucking piece of shit. Die! Alright. Bam! 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 Bitch. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Alright. This is too big of an area for him to not have a treasure. So I'm just gonna look over here real quick. Can I not get up there? Can I not get in there? That's gay. Oh, told you. Oh, it's a pretty kitty! Pretty sure I can get on top of these too, and there's a treasure maybe. Can I? No. Never mind. Oh, I remember this. This is a fun little area. Ha! Ha! Oh my god. This guy is a little bit too much, really. His jumping is insane. Why? Why do people just have to be bitches and just... Ha! Ha! Well, it's not. He's dead. It's not gonna hurt. Hippity-hoppity-hippity-hoppity. What the fuck? Why did I die? Alright, maybe let's not hippity-hoppity this time. We're all the way to the edge. Hippity-hoppity-hippity-hoppity. Hippity hoppity. Why I go down here? Because I want to. Because that makes sense to Nathan Drake. This is a really awkward one because you gotta ride it a little bit or you literally just die like that. It's really feels weird. Pretty sure I can just. Because if you jump right now, like, literally, you just have to walk off of it. It's so weird. Oh no, guy's shooting at me. Oh. Oh.
Freaking kid, right now.
what the fuck? No! 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 God damn it, I had to fucking shoot the car again. Let's go. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is not that hard. Okay. Let's go. Up. Okay. Go over here. And bam. Okay. Instead of jumping, Brandon, let's, what the fuck?! Oh my god, I'm getting so pissed off. Alright. Third time's the way to go. Alright. Oh my word. Oh. Stop! Jump! Okay. I'm just trying to rush now. Alright, let's go. Fucking... Let's... fucking... shoot that. Then let's walk on the car, please. Let's walk on the car. Nice. God damn. Alright. Can we not, please? Fuck, I just wanna shoot him in the head. I just wanna shoot him in the head. Yes, thank you. Stop it.
Good at this.
Really? I got headshot expert in the fourth episode of the game? There's always stuff on these boxes. Always grenades, always
Sweet.
Something.
Yes.
It's my ammo tag. I like it. Pretty sure there's a thing underneath. No? Oh, okay. Just make me look stupid, game. Maybe something over here. Oh yeah, the bomb. Hey, there's the plane. For some reason, this area right here was always so memorable. Because I'm pretty sure if you're playing on, like, Brutal or, like, Legendary, this area is fucking impossible. You have to be, like, headshot expert all the time, or you're just fucked. Now, I didn't want to just die all the time, so I'm playing on Normal. And sadly, I just died, like, 6 times falling off a cliff, so... maybe. Oh my god. Oh my god! Have a grenade. Have a grenade. Oh god, I did not mean to jump over. Stop. Stop. How did that... that should have been perfect headshot. Literally. Alright, poke your head out. Poke your head out. I need a move. Why? Shoot him. Hey, watch your mouth, mister. Got him. Alright. Fuck it. I'm done. I'm done. Shotgun guy. Yeah, let's run up on the shotgun guy. I'm so smart. Yeah, I'll take the shotgun. 12 shots.
Doesn't look good.
Looks great. Okay, that's 69 shots. Okay, how about we climb it, please? Spin my head right round, right round. Go down, if you go down, down. So, to the people who's watching, are you enjoying this? Should I keep playing? Should I shut up? So I feel like I should shut up.
Sweet.
Why is it orientated that way? Am I going back? Man, I don't remember going back the same way. But it makes sense. Alright. Where is he? Where is he? I'm just gonna punch my way through here. Oh, it's one punch, man. Stop. Don't die, Brandon. Die, die, die. Die, die, die. How is he missing? Die! Oh my god! I'm so bad. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Throwing a grenade. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Got him. Alright, alright, alright. Bam, bam, bam. Jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. Got him. Where you at? Where you at? Shoot you, shoot you, shoot you, shoot you. Where you at? Jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. I'm gonna get you. Ah, what the fuck? Mess up my combo shotgun, man. Don't kill him. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Jump down. Jump down. Jump down. Jump down. Jump down. Jump down. Gotcha, bitch. Are we done? I can make this frickin' music from this game, I swear. Oh, oh. See, I didn't remember going back. I thought it came back around. These guys are like legendary shots, I'll tell you what. Yeah, it blows up the door, and there's like a big guy or something. Yeah, come on over, come on over, come on over. Boo! Genius, these guys are so smart. Pick up any ammo? I have 40. Oh, cool. Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, what's up? Oh, fuck.
Better watch where I'm going.
I like it.
Hang on, Elena.
Almost died. I remember this part's really glitchy on the old game. You can just jump right past us.
Oh jeez.
Jeez, the wheel occurs. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. That's rich. Sneaky. Gotcha, bitch. What's up, dude? Gotcha, bitch. Why? What the fuck just happened? Oh, Rocket Man. Rocket Man! Oh, come on. That was a really delayed reaction from Rocket Man. I didn't even see me get that headshot. Should I go get the rocket? Should I? I know the game wants me to. Yeah, why not? Three shots? Yeah, I accept it. Ha! Alright. That was fun. Wow. How did he not die? Stop shooting me, please. It's for fucking... Come on! I just want to fucking kill him. Alright. I don't want to trip off any of these. Can I just shoot this lady? Jump over it? Awesome! Jumping over seemed like a smart idea. I don't understand. Fuck! I didn't even see it! God, I'm so bad! Okay. Learn my lesson. Is there a treasure over here? No. Can I climb this? That'll make life so much easier. Okay. Just gonna go around this. And go around this. Wow. That was so hard. There's obviously gonna be treasure up here. Wow. What is it? Ooh, it's an earring. Wow, that would be so painful in your ear. Oh my god, I love this sequence. Climbing up the building is so fun. I mean, I have never played this game. What? I wonder what to do. This game's just like showing off. Just like, yeah, look at our giant ass building. I'm gonna jump!
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Who has the fucking finger strength for all this? I swear, he's like secret Assassin's Creed guy. If he really wanted to, he could just easily climb over that. Wasn't like an open window, yeah.
Oh, you can't be serious.
No, wasn't I just out here?
Trying to like put all my concentration in this sequence because I don't want to fucking do it all over again. This was really cool. I remember seeing this for the first time and I was like,
bust through that window.
Wow, so cool. Bam! She's just locked in a cell now. Can I say anything? There should be a treasure. Ooh, that's so pretty. Why? Why shoot him? Stop. They don't want to die. That killed me? Oh my god. Now, stop it. Stop it. Keep your fucking head out, piece of shit. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Oh boy is right. What do I have? Oh. The micro? Nah. I like the pistol, there's more control. BAM! Fuck yeah! Where are they at? I'm gonna say, I'm pretty sure this guy's over here. I don't want someone behind me. Pretty sure. In one of these is a treasure, I know. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna... Stop punching the air! Should I... Where did that gun go? It just flew. No, I want the pistol. I want my AK back, but I think it just flew into nothingness. God damn it. Oh my god! Hey, there's an AK. Do I have to re-kill him? Nah. What do I got? Hey, my AK's back. Enter guys. Now. Or not. That's cool too. Oh, wow. That could be good. Why does a fat guy get the shotgun? That's fucking stereotypical. Ha! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. I heard the big gun. I knew it was there. I just didn't think it would kill me. You don't see me. Don't lie to yourself. Oh god. This guy will kill me with like one shot. Come on, just want your head. Fuck. I don't want to die again. God, fucking my ass is bleeding. I just need one bullet connected to your head. Fuck! How do you know I'm out of ammo? You don't know! Oh. That was rude. Yeah, I didn't really know. That was a legit death. That was me actually trying and I died. That was pretty sad. I thought I did so good in the beginning. Stop it. Got him. Ha! Fucking headshot that bitch. Oh, there's a barrel right here? God, I'm retarded. Yeah, give me your fucking gun. Alright, that's all I wanted. How much premium did- alright, yeah, let's take that. Looking for ammo, looking for ammo. We don't have no ammo. Take it. Looking for ammo. What's it here? I saw his arm. Bitch. 2 times? Yeah, I mean 60. Honestly, I was just looking at my phone, not even looking at the TV. Where I should go. Oopsie poopsie. Yeah, I wanna go in here. This looks cool. I wanna go over here. Even though I'm pretty sure this is where I'm actually supposed to go.
No sign of her. It's either very good. Very bad.
Well, if you jumped out of the fucking plane whenever she did. Idiot. I love how he uses a gun to do that. That's so fucking cool. He is such a badass.
Lena, what the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
It worked.
Yeah, it worked.
Get on the gun.
Oh boy.
It worked so well. Open up the door. Really? Come on. Open up the door. I just killed 3 people with that. That's awesome. Stop being a piece of shit. Okay, 1. He's holding this fucking Uzi with 1 hand. I really doubt he has that kind of muscle strength to be doing that. Like, that, the recoil would be too much for him. There's one guy. I'm just gonna fucking punch him.
That's right.
One of these guys has to have an AK. Thank you. What does this guy have? Alright, there's one. Just switch it to like an easy mode and only do a punching run. That would be fun. Unless it's like action kick. Oh wow. Just trying to
dodge out of the way.
I'm so good at video games. There's something over here. I want to shoot him in the head. I need to just run, but I just want to shoot him in the head. That's all I want.
Okay.
Go.
He's over there.
No, I'm not. Dude, a fucking barrel? Wow. Wish I knew that. What's up, dude? Ow. Fuck you. What kind of gun is this? Oh, should I? Should I? No, fuck that shit. It's only three bullets. Oh, I was supposed to get that and shoot that. Wow, I'm stupid. Really wish there was people commenting. So I had something to talk about other than my retardation.
This place could use a good plumber.
It's me, Mario. I remember this fucking section. This section sucked cock. Come on. Fuck you. For their penis, and they'll be just fine. Alright. Hit this lovely person. Switch. Stop.
Oh boy.
I don't want to die. No, what the fuck? I didn't even see a guy over there. Yeah, this section's a little hard. But I can do it. With God and anime on my side. How did I not kill him with the headshot? Wow. Fucking easily just killed that guy. Just running at him and shooting. Come on, fucking let me punch you. Poke head out. Whoa, where did he go? There is totally a guy here. Where the fuck did he go? I just got a notification saying that the internet was too low for broadcasting, so I'm just making sure that it's okay. Is it still live? Yeah, okay, I'm still live. Okay. That was an awkward pause. I'm sorry. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, there's a shotgun guy. Perfect. Oh, there's another guy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, alright. Bam, 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 bam. Actually, I'll take the fucking shotgun. Even though I'm pretty sure that's the last people. There's like a small one I'm pretty sure that I have to climb on, maybe? Just have to find it. Like, climb on this maybe? And up here? Climb on that maybe? To go up there? Yeah, there we go. I'm so bad at video games. Jump. Go round, go round. Jump. I'll keep the shotgun. Got a consistent two people watching. I don't know if it's for this amazing gameplay or my beautiful voice, but I appreciate you. Is I supposed to jump down? I don't understand where I'm supposed to be going. Take me. Whee! Sploosh. Take me away. Climb up it. Oh, there's a climb over here. Wow, I'm so good in video games. Take me! Ah! Alright. Swoosh. This water is really pretty. Six. Unlocking the past. To unlock the past, please enter your credit card.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I remember this.
What's so important about that tower?
Oh, fuck me.
Bitch.
Shoot! Shoot! I love his aiming, goddamn. Come on, I just want the headshot. I just want the head. Fine. Don't fucking give me the headshot. Alright, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Let's. Oh my god. I'm just being too greedy with headshots. I just need. Oh, fuck you. I'm pretty sure if you just hide in this room, they come and like get you and just punch them. His, oh my god, his stance. Come out. God, his head is just so fucking shootable. Come on. Come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Fine, fuck you. Oh, now you come out, you fucking piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking shoot you. Oh, yeah! There he is. Fuck you guys. Oh, I have a shotgun. Wow. 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 Oh my god. He's gonna come around, he's gonna fucking kill me. God damn it. Oh. Just thank you. Got him. Fucking. Oh. But yeah. Yeah. It's all I needed. Then I'm gonna die. I'm gonna stand right here. I don't think they can shoot me if I'm standing right here. Alright, cool. Listen here, you fucking piece of shit. Move a little bit. Oh my god, I don't wanna die. Please. Don't. Don't. Please. Yes, it will. Oh my goodness, look at this fucking shit. That's awesome. Let's go fucking throw a grenade up there. Right about there. No one said Granada. Sorry, no one probably got it. Come on. We need to come in with something. Yes. Headshots are my life. How much? I'll leave this. If they have AKs, I'm gonna take them. Ugh, have to. Yep. See, and that gun had 36. I guarantee you it's only gonna give me, like, 24 bullets. Watch. 16. It had 36. Where are the other 20? So pretty.
What's this?
You haven't touched one in like 5 minutes. Oh look, more people. Maybe? Isn't that- Oh my symbol. God. Same symbol,
what's
two keys.
What's that got to do with the tower?
Look at these perfectly placed fallen pillars for me to climb. Oh, cool. I didn't even push the jump button. Oh, fucking badass. God, I love him. Time action event. Pretty sure. Hippity hoppity hippity. Oh my goodness. He died before he even landed. He's got 360 no scope jump. Yeah. I supposed to jump up more? Oh yeah, you get to the very top of the taller tower. Jump! Put the keys in there. I haven't found the treasure in a while, which I feel like I have. She wouldn't be in here. You just unlocked the door to get in here. It doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, I love this part. I've been dying so many times playing this. Yeah, that guy's a fucking... Oh my god, first comment! Sup, dude? Take it! Take it! Take it! I really just wanna fucking kill him. Yeah, definitely can move around. Oh yeah, I remember. Ha! Why is the quality shit? Wow. Thanks, man. I don't know. I don't think so, actually. I think it's... Yeah, it is actually. It's standard 720. Is it really that bad? It's not that bad. It's not that bad. It's pretty bad. Yeah, it's just your data. Love you. Really wish you'd stay. You have to work like a silly goose. Oh, I know there's a treasure over here or something. Remember. Oh man. Nah, it's not worth it. Alright. Can I do this one? Okay. Does anyone else think the quality's bad? Or maybe tamper with it and go offline for a second and come back and that'd be better. Should I just keep playing? Oh yeah, perfect. No, I don't want to leave right there. Yes, thank you. How is he not dead? How is he not dead? How is he not dead? I'm just gonna one punch him. Yeah! Suck my dick! Nothing to you. Oh yeah, it says a man this and just fuck people up. I'm pretty sure this has no cooldown at all, so I can literally just hold this. Which I don't understand why the other guy didn't just hold it. I'm sure he was being more realistic though. Oh yeah, this is a cutscene, I'm pretty sure.
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Is it really that bad?
Wow. So you made it.
It's not that bad.
But what were you plotting?
Oh fuck! I was on my phone. I'm gonna fucking punch him. He's gonna punch him. Get the fuck out of here. Wow, missed him like a billion times. I'm gonna die. It's worth it. Fucking care. Stop shooting me. Okay. Remember I died so much at this jump, like I did not understand it at all. I always thought like, when I was a little kid I thought I could like jump and get that. But no, it's just such an awkward jump, you know, jump to this and then over here. My like 10-year-old brain could not handle it for some reason. Jumpity 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 jump. Jump! Jump? And jump. There's no way that girl done all this. Like, she is not as badass as fucking Nathan Drake. Still two people watching. I don't know who's watching. It's cool that Matt came on and made some comments, but no one else is commenting. Just sad. Cutscene.
This must have been Drake's.
Should I skip it? Should I skip it? Nah, I shouldn't skip it.
So what were you looking for, huh?
Maybe the only thing right over there. Literally, it's right there.
Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
There she is.
How good is this game?
Oh crap.
Pop. Oh yeah, it's supposed to shoot the fucking rocket dude. No? I think that's supposed to happen.
I know I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yeah.
What a nerd.
Just pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, Batman, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Isn't it Eddie or something? I think his name's Eddie.
Eddie Raj.
Ha! It was right.
I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Camu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Probably.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her, trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
No trouble at all.
Well, come on!
Thank you. Hey! God damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Good old trademark running away, shooting. Wow, how did they not die?
No.
Here they come!
Fucking pieces of shit.
Nice.
God, how explosive are their fucking vehicles? To be honest, was looking at my phone. I honestly would probably just hold this the same entire time. No, I can't. It's not accurate enough. Ha! She's like, okay, bitch, I'll see you the girl. How am I almost dead? Punch it. That was badass.
So who was that guy?
That was legit.
Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Enter my notepad. Okay. Number six.
Here,
time that he has almost fallen, almost died.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. Just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves.
Get out. Damn it. This guy's crazy.
Eddie? Take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
Go, go.
Chapter 8.
Oh, for God's sake!
These guys never
quit. Guns. I'm probably gonna regret this. I'm just gonna go through and punch him. Probably gonna die. I'm gonna get this guy over here. Yeah, I died. Oh!
Do you ever get used to this?
Yeah, I do. There's a guy right there, no. Yeah, there he is. He's not even moving. Fucking idiot. Alright. Shippy-dappy. Oh, that's her. I was about to fucking run and punch her face. Nice. Come on, Tubby. Oh gosh, I meant to shoot that barrel like way sooner. Pop, 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 pop. I died. God, I just need to slow down. Came out, almost died because my headset. Fucking come on, poke your hand out, poke your hand out. I love streaming when they have fucking grenades. It's the best. Come on. Ooh, should I try the rest? Why not? Take his gun. Don't shoot someone in the face.
You all dead.
Oh, don't. Oh fuck, oh fuck. That was funny.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh.
How? Though, we've been in water like a billion times.
See this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute. What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah.
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Now,
history.
This section is terrible because Gray and I do have unlimited shots. I have to stop to shoot. They should have really thought about this whenever they're making the game, because it is fucking hard to do. You gotta like aim and go. Aim. Oh my god, I'm surprised they didn't die right there. There you go.
What happened to this place?
The whole city's completely flooded.
almost caught him. Oh, thanks, buddy. Where you at? Where you at? Oh my god. Oh my god. There's one. Kinda hard to see. Badass.
There it is.
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying...
I have seven in my back pocket.
Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
I'm probably going the wrong way. Where am I supposed to go? You hear me? No? Oh, that's where I came.
Freaking kidding me.
Oh, right here. God, I'm retarded. Cool.
Thanks. Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Okay. Ooh, yes, definitely. Thank you. Oh, he dropped it. He dropped it. He dropped it. He dropped it. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That was fucking scary. Oh, bad choice. Bad choice. Bad choice. Oh! Oh, really? Back to the fucking beginning? Get close, get close, get close. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck you. You guys don't know. If you do like the cool fighting ones, it like gives you twice as much ammo. It's really unrealistic, but it's, I enjoy the aspect of the game is the fighting. It's really fun. Nobody in their right mind would fucking... Really? Thought I would get out of it. I'm gonna have to go fucking to the beginning again, I'm sorry. I wanna shoot that barrel first off. Gosh dang it. That worked out. Oh, I keep forgetting. How are you still alive? How am I not dead yet? Why is my... I don't understand that grenade throw. Fuck me. Did I get him? Cool. Jesus.
He's over there.
Yeah, I'll take the fucking exploding gun. Give me it. Fucking fuck everyone up. How are you still alive? Switch up my whole fucking lineup. Yeah, I gotta have that. That's fine. Remember the first time I played this? This part. I was thinking, he'll never make that jump. And then you gotta fucking stand here awkwardly and shoot this one guy. So weird. This whole section is just really awkward feeling. Number 9, Tube Tower.
Okay.
Back to the crappy shooting and driving aspect of the game. Let's go.
Take him out!
Do I have to get used to this?
Thank you. but... but man, it's not him. There he is, fuck. Am I supposed to go in here? Absolutely not. Alright, and there's also no reverse on this thing, so you just have to awkwardly bang your way through it.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Fuck you, bitch. I got to. Bitch, I'm doing what I want. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Like, one shot, I'm fucking... How am I not dead? It's amazing. Micro? I feel like my aiming is better with a micro. Where'd it go? This way? You jump in the water? I don't remember this. Oh yeah, I do. I remember cheating it and just fucking hanging right here and being an asshole. Ah, fuck. A climbing bit. Honestly, I would not even be surprised if it's a climbing bit. Is it right here? Is it? Then I climb to here. Then I jump to here. Wow, so generic. Ugh. I'll probably pull out my gun before they even pop out, just because I fucking know. Fuck you. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Because my guy is being retarded.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Hit me. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Reload! Oh my god, how am I not dead? Take it! Got him! Kidney punch. Get down! Perfect. Yeah, Michael.
Get your head down.
This is fucking cheating. Like, cheating. Honestly, fuck this. Like, fuck you. Fuck you. Jump down, and fuck you too. Damn. I'm gonna fucking come back, I'm gonna pick up my gun. Where's my gun? Alright. That's good. Fuck you. Yeah, that was awesome.
There he is,
guys. Where? Where are you at? Should I? Nah, I'll do this.
Wanna play rough? Okay, we'll play rough.
Yay, another climbing bit. I don't understand. Oh. Makes more sense. Hippity hoppity. Every single time I hippity hoppity, I die.
I see him.
Oh god. Just fucking stop. Oh, shit, I'll take 56. Oh man. Wow. No, fuck that. Let's keep that. You just devoted two people. I really wish I knew who you were. comment your name so I know who you are. Ugh. Hippity hoppity. Hippity hoppity. That didn't even look like a jump. Just like me, just fucking laying there. Oh, I'm gonna just go all the way around. I am so happy I did not die. Did you get a yeah. Suck a dick. Wee. I just got here, bitch. Call me tits. No, fuck you. Is that a treasure? Ha! Ooh, it's a brooch. Just fucking shoot through her and kill her.
Stand back!
Oh, he doesn't say- right. She's standing right there!
Find a way to the harbor.
She is fucking lucky. I tell her stand back, she just stands in front of the door. She hears gunshots at the door. Not even phased. Ooh, this is a pretty song. Cutscene. Should I skip it?
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape. Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh, that's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What?
Ooh, is she curious?
Oh. Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Huh, I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat.
They're so cute.
I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. I was not ready. Oh, nice dick and weed, dude. like, sit up and actually fucking play the game. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm not ready, I'm not ready. Okay. I'm back. Is there people up there? I'm so confused. Okay, I have questions. Just how the fuck that grenade blew up so fast? Gonna come over here and do these same exact things. They work so well. Alright, yeah, that Rocket Man. Rocket Man! Burning Man. She's just fucking taking it. He's gonna shoot again. No? Where are you? Fuck! I'll keep my Uzi. Ow, fuck me. Fucking do my thing. Sweet. I don't want that.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
Alright, fine.
Don't trust her.
But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
What you looking at, girl? I'm pushing X. I'm pushing X. How about we not shoot to kill? We. Oh my god, it's fucking. Wrecked him! How about we. Why? Why is it doing that? Should I just wait and just shoot the people? I've never done this before. I've always just ran. cool. That was my fault. It was for sure. You got the rocket, man. That's fine. That's too fun. Jump. And jump. And jump. And pop, 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 pop. Pop. Oh, God. Pop, 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 pop. Jump. Nice. I'm just hoping you're gonna shoot me. Cool. Alright. Oh god, I remember this one. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop right here. It's been about almost 3 hours. And my lovely girlfriend's gonna be coming home pretty soon. So, I'm gonna save. Sweet.
Who's this now?
Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Got a lot more people watching than I thought I would. So I don't have any subscribers or anything. But probably gonna be live streaming this for quite a while. I'm probably gonna play the whole series, so make sure you tune in if you wanna keep watching that. See ya.